What's it like writing a column? You have the freedom? Do you think you have the freedom? Would you like to say more than you're saying?
I have always been against censorship.
Okay, yes. You know, during the martial law days, you were the head of the Manila Film Fest.
Yes.
What was that like?
All right. I was, believe it or not, I was an activist.
Really?
Especially in the bedroom. Anyway, I was an activist and I was approached by the late Neddy Glesi Tantoco of Rustan. Malacañang wants to have a film festival like Cannes.
Okay.
I said, yes. Well, they want you to head it. I said, I will accept it, Mr. President, President Marcos. This was the height of martial law. I said, I'll accept being the film festival director on three conditions. I will choose my own team.
Okay.
There will not be censorship, martial law. Okay. And number three, I will choose the place. I was sure they would say no.
Okay.
So I'm free. They accepted.
Now, what are some of the Filipino films that you have produced?
Well, Oro Plata Mata.
Ah, big one.
And then Himala.
Himala.
It was an expose on the faith healing.
Right. How do you think the movie industry is doing now, today?
First of all, the prices are terrible.
Too high.
Second of all, we should support our producers by giving them a tax break. Anyone who can export films should be tax-free.
Yeah, I agree.
And then finance the dubbing, international soundtrack, so we can send our films. We have some very good films.
Yes.
That can be translated into French, into German, into Italian, you know? Language is a means of communication.
Sure.
I had a difficult time in Malacañang. Don't ask who the president is.
Okay.
Who wanted to remove English and make Tagalog.
Okay.
I said, Mrs. President, please don't do that. No, Johnny, are you not a patriot? I said, patriotism is in the heart and in the mind. Language is communication. Like Madapakasana. In America, it's called mother.
That's no? Right, but here it's
Madapaka. And we're the only country that that names a hero after a fish, Lapu Lapu. A president named under a different channel. A president, GMA. I mean, see, names can create problems.